Three, two, one, go.
The Lions ain't looking for the huge upset here. NC Gears drives it through. Double auto coming up for both the red and blue Lions. Shot is up and good. Locked up. 70-70. NC Gears finds their favorite spot on the field. Let's see if the blue Lions can repeat what they did. Let's find out if the red Lions has an answer. Eagles to the calculators. Calculators now looking to find OP. NC Gears looking for a shot. Looks like they might be stuck. Bad news for blue Lions. If that's the case, they call for a dead ball. 20-56 shoots and scores. OP Robotics. Dead ball call for blue. Eagles gathering from the fighting calculators. Finally, NC Gears manages to get rid of that ball, but now they're gonna have to remove that ball in order to score another one. They just have to get rid of it, and they do. Shot is up and good for OP. Blue Alliance now getting a handful of red. Eagles to the calculators. Calculators, trust pass, coming up over to OP's human player. OP takes the ball. They've got the open slot. Here's the shot, 40 points on the board. NC Gears drops in their 40. You know they can move really fast at those points. They almost put up 400 points in their last round. Red Alliance, though, has found their momentum. And here it is, 20-56. OP drives it through, another score. An attempt at a kickback for the Warlords doesn't happen. OP Robotics now mixing it up with them with 33 seconds left. Calculators looking for the trust pass, giving it to OP's human player. OP Robotics picks it up, turns it back. Looking for the goal, they're just gonna drop it long with 31 with 20 seconds left. Trust pass goes there for the Blue Alliance. Eagles looking to finish this one off. Here comes the trust shot, just short. NC Gears, maybe one final goal with 7, 6, 5. It's up, 4, 3, 2, and 1. It's a victory in favor of the Red Alliance, 311 to 170.